You may have heard that RRSPs are taxable in retirement. That's true. But think about this. When you contribute to an RRSP, you may pay less tax at the end of the year, which helps you save money today. Now let's fast forward to the future. Once you retire and withdraw savings from your RRSP, your income will likely be less than it is today. That means your tax rates will be lower on those withdrawals, so you won't pay as much tax as you might think. Learn more at CanadaLife.com.